Hey guys! Welcome back to another episode of Apex Plays, where we are continuing our playthrough of Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin, and we're here at our bonfire again, trying to survive the onslaught of walrus monsters. No you don't. No you don't. Oh my god, my stamina. Ooh, he dropped something. What did he get? Ooh, a life gem. That is going to be super useful. Alright, let's just ram this guy. Oh wow. God, I ran, and that did nothing. Okay, do not attract the attention of the crazy walrus creatures. We are down. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that guy is down. He's down to clown. And we are not. Oh, God. Okay. Ooh, Jesus Christ. Okay, no more clowning. No more clowning. Oh, my God. That guy. Ooh. Okay, no, you don't. No, you do not. Yeah, that's right. Okay, come on, baby. Oh god, I was trying to parry him. I was trying to be a cool guy, but it didn't happen. Holy shit. Oh no. Okay. Oh my god, I'm just so bad. Oh god, something's behind me, isn't it? No, I'm out of stamina again. This is so unbelievably bad. Holy crap. Whoa. Where am I being shot from? There we go. This bastard over here is going to die. You are going to die. Whoa, okay, Mr. Axeman over here. No, you don't. Okay, gotta be careful. Nope, he's not dead yet. Oh, thank God. Okay, oh boy. So far, so good. Let's take a moment and let's go into our inventory. That's not the inventory. Let's use this little life gem. I know you can use it another way, but whatever, we only had one. Whoa, holy shit. Where the freaking hell did you come from? Oh my god, that was so freaking close. Okay, enemies are just spawning out of nowhere, guys. I don't know why, but they're spawning out of nowhere. Okay, what's over here? Let's see what this is. Ooh, another soul. Hell yes. More souls, more souls, more souls. Get up there, my god. My goodness. Okay, we're good, we're good. Every single section I'm going to be checking behind doors, for sure. Because there's shit that is constantly trying to hide around and kill me. What the hell? Okay. Ooh, there's an item over here. A lot of dead bodies around. Green blossom. What does that do? God damn it, I'm pressing. Whoa, God! Where are they coming from? Guys, where are they coming from? This is outrageous. My God. Stop that shit. Oh my god, okay, let's go. Oh, okay, he's still alive. Are all of these things? I knew it. Oh boy, that's not good. That ain't good. Okay, oh no you don't. No, 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 no. Oh god. Ooh, nice freaking target swap right there. That was awesome. What's in here? Please tell me it's another. Ooh, a throwing knife. I'll use that when I definitely need it. That's gonna be badass. That was one of my favorite items. Yay, another life gem. One of my favorite items in the first game was the throwing knives. Oh my god, he's got range and I don't got range. That's the problem. Ooh, what was that? Oh, another throwing knife. Okay, back up. Back the fuck up, guys. Okay, where was that person doing the explodes? Ooh, a sword. It's broken though. Damn it. Okay, hold on. My god, people are flying out of nowhere. This is freaking madness. How am I not hitting you? My god, the depth perception is bad. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, my God. That freaking hit me. Oh, my God. No, you do not. I need to kill this guy. Come on. How? 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 Okay, I don't got a choice. I got a freaking flask. God, dodge. Oh, my God. That was really close. Okay, I didn't have a choice right there. I had to flask it. Oh, my God. I did not want to do that. That's the only Estus flask. This is insane already. Holy shit. Holy freaking shit. Okay, come on. Another broken sword? God damn it. I guess it's better than this crap, though. I'm working with nothing here. Okay, whoa. Oh, my God. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, this is bad. This is bad. Holy shit. Oh, my Lord. No, this is the one that we need to kill. Got him. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, my God. Slowly. Careful. Stab a bitch. Stab a bitch. Thank you. Can one of you give me your goddamn swords? I would really like a sword right now. That'd be great. Okay, we're gonna go into the inventory. Thank God I remember how to do that now. Use the last healing item that we have. Dear God. And let's see how much damage the... oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, well, it does quite a bit more. So Time to use broken weapons. Yay. Yay. Climb that shit. Whoa. How dare you? Get down here. Get down here so I can... Oh my gosh, this is awesome. Freaking slashing shit up. Okay. I forgot I wanted to equip... That's not equipping. I wanted to equip the throwing knives just in case. Because, Jesus Christ, we have nothing to heal with right now. So, you know... Let's try and be a little bit more careful, if possible. Oh, there's that dude over there. All right, what's over here? I'm kind of curious about what's up here, though. Is there something over here? Oh, there is. All right, another soul. They're giving me some stuff for level ups, for sure, which is good. Where's the one that was throwing the bombs? Where are you? Is it you? Are you Bomb Man? Are you Bomber Man? Are you Bomber Man? Oh, yes, you are. Oh, my God, you fucking guy. Oh my god, this is a really bad idea! Oh god, oh my god, that... Oh my god, I'm so fucking stupid. I'm so stupid. Oh my god, he doesn't even know what happened. He's like, okay. Oh, please don't tell me they're all alive again. Please, oh no. No, no. Oh god. Oh my god, that hit me? This is freaking bullshit. Wow. Oh god, no you don't. Oh my lord, stop being a dick. I need a freaking weapon, a better weapon. Oh my god! Holy crap, that was so lucky of me. Just, that was plain luck. Nothing else. Nothing else could be said about that except that was luck. Whoa, what do you got for me? I got some gloves. Holy shit. Is anything gonna kill me while I'm in my menu? I don't know. Yep, this bastard. I knew it. I'm like, something else is gonna kill me while I'm in my menu. Freaking hell, I don't have a chance to do anything. Okay, gloves. Take a look at some gloves. Oh my god, that's a huge increase. Oh my god, thank you. Finally, some armor that I can actually use. I don't have a choice. I gotta use the flasks, guys. Gotta use it. I got to use it. Okay, come on. Gotta be careful about the freaking bomb thrower up top, because he's gonna freaking waste me. No, you don't. Oh god. Oh, that actually hit him. Holy crap. That was awesome. Ooh, freaking 2-for-1 right there. What do you got for me? Ooh, I got a shield. It's garbage, but Jesus Christ, it's better than nothing. Oh my lord. Okay, some armor. Well, this freaking broken sword is really coming close to breaking. I mean, it's already broken, but... no, you go away. No, you go away. Oh my god. That was way too close, guys. No, you don't. Oh my god, how did I miss? What is with the problem with the depth perception? Wow. Oh my lord. Okay. We gotta grab this. Gotta grab it. Oh, an effigy. Very nice. Very, very nice, guys. Okay, let's round two this shit. Hold on, are these guys still alive? Yep. Gotta kill them. Nope. Be careful. You cannot attack and then dodge right after anymore. You gotta be way more careful. They changed so much about this. Oh god, it's at risk. That ain't good. Well, you know what? It's already broken, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, come on, baby. Can I use the shield now? Oh my god. I don't even have the shield on. There we go. Wait, I don't have a shield on. Why do I not have a shield on? Oh my god. Oh my god. Why? Oh my god. What is hitting me? Oh my god. Where are you? You fucking... Oh my god. I have no health. Why? I killed all you. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Okay, of course it's broken. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I gotta go back down. Where is the freaking ladder? Oh my god, get down the ladder. Where is it? Where's the ladder? There it is. Okay, get down the ladder. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I got so lucky. Get down that freaking ladder. Okay, this is gonna be some crazy fast weapon swapping. That's why it was in the wrong freaking section. Okay, no you don't. Come on, get that shield out. Yep, there you go. Come on, baby. Oh my god, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Holy god. This is insane. I cannot believe this crap. No freaking way. Oh my god, that hit me. You fucking asshole. No, you don't. My god, I will not die to you. I will not yield to you, sir. Holy mother of god. This is insane. Holy shit. How many times have I said that? Oh, oh my god. This is dumb. This is just stupid. Wow. Oh my god. I have no health. I got nothing. Nothing. Nada. And my souls are all up there, aren't they? Probably. And there's still this dude that is coming to kill me from up there, I think. If he kicks me and I die because of it, I'm gonna be soap. No, you don't. I knew it. I felt it coming. I felt it freaking coming. No, you don't. Die. 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 Thank you. Holy shit. Did he drop an item? No. No items. Great. Okay. Well, if we got anything from this, we got some gloves and a shield, which I still haven't really used. Okay. Well, it's better than nothing, I guess, guys. I don't know. Okay. Yeah. There's that. Okay, can I freaking throw knives at you? Because, God help me, I really need to. Throw a knife. Oh my God, they're OP as shit. Holy crap. Oh my God, I, of course. They're way better than I even remember them. Holy mother of God. Okay. Get my freaking blood back. What's over here? Ooh, there's an item. Oh my God. Oh, this is the worst. I swear to God, I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna freaking die again. Okay, but we're not out of the woods just yet because I have to jump back. I got a sword! It was worth it! Oh my God, it was totally worth it. Okay, what are the stats I need for this? Oh, this is why it's not very good, because I don't even have 7 strength and 10 dexterity yet. That's not good at all. Wow. Literally, it is worse than my freaking broken shit. Wow. Can't believe it. Okay, well, oh God, I am not confident at all that I'm gonna make this jump. I'm not confident. Oh my God. Oh God, okay. Holy shit. Okay, guys. Oh my Lord. This is insane. Okay. I gotta go back. I have to go back. Literally, I gotta go back to, like, Majula so I can level up a little bit. So I can at least use that sword. Honestly. Oh, because I'm doing no damage. I'm doing nothing. I mean, unless there's a bonfire coming up ahead. Oh my God, this is so stupid. I'm so stupid risking it like this. Is this guy dead? Are you dead, sir? Yes, you're dead. Okay. Oh my God. I'm gonna risk it. Sometimes you gotta risk it to get the biscuit. Apex 2015, sometimes you gotta risk it to get the biscuit. My God, I am so afraid right now. I'm so afraid. This is bad. This is bad. Oh, I don't know. I don't like this. Oh God! Okay, we're going back. We're going back. You can attack me. You can do what you want. Nope. Mm-mm. Okay, I'll take you on. Slowly but surely, I will take you on and kill you. Oh my God. Okay, please tell me that was everything. Is that everything? There's definitely more. There's hidden shit everywhere. This is bad. Oh my God. Okay. Okay. Yep. Okay. Hold on. Keep moving. Okay, we're gonna stay back here. Okay. I still got 2 knives. Oh God. Okay. Oh my God. That wrecked him. That wrecked him. Oh God. Okay. 2 knives. Throw 1. Throw 2. 1 more. Oh God, I'm out of knives. Shit. I forgot about that. No! Oh God, why? Oh God. Fuck. I gotta go through all of it again. God. Oh dear God, we finally made it back. We finally made it back, guys. I got a couple of life gems, and I actually got really lucky and got a couple of throwing knives as well, so I'm gonna use a couple of life gems, probably just 1, actually. Oh, by the way, I wanted to let you guys know, I am so freaking stupid. I completely forgot you can 2-hand weapons to do more damage. I completely forgot about that. Oh, shit! Okay, look at this. When I use the dagger 2-hand, I'm, like, freaking slashing bitches up. Should have been using that since the damn beginning. God, I can't believe I made such a rookie mistake. Freaking rookie mistake. Okay, you come after me now. Yep. I'll come after you. Come on. Come on. Oh, God. There we go. Look at that. Look how much faster I'm tearing them up. Oh, and I'm not using the broken sword anymore because that thing literally was degrading so fast. Is that something I can use? I think it was not. Nope. Look at all this freaking hollow armor that is freaking useless for me. Okay, what's in here? I had a feeling that I didn't want to come in here. Oop, there's something shiny. Give me the shiny. Oh, God. Just... You freaking... Ah, the freaking scares. I don't even know where they come from. They literally appear out of nowhere and come to try and eat my heart. That's all it is. They're just coming out of nowhere. Oh, God. Okay, I had a feeling there was going to be someone waiting behind there. Holy shit, there's another one. Oh, God. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, boy. Get my stamina back. Come on. Oh, God. I forgot. I don't have range anymore. I'm using the damn dagger. Oh, God. He's blocking with the sword. Come on. Oh, God. That used way too much stamina. Kill him. Yes. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, that's not much damage. It's not much. It's not much. I can handle it. Oh, my God. Thank you. Holy crap on a cracker. What's this? Can I grab this? What's here? Oh, thank God. Another life gem. Okay, let's see. What do we got here? Oh, wait. I see something. Can I? Okay, hold on. You tricky little bitch. Let me see. Can I? Oh, God. What the hell? You freaking bitch. I can't. Okay, hold on. Let me. Oh, God. This is so scary. Come on. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. I knew it. I knew there was a trap. Okay, I'm just going to use knives. They're so powerful. Why not? Oh, God. Roll. Yes. Okay. You dickhole. You're going to get a knife, too. Why can't they explode themselves? Oh, how about that? Oh, my God. That was perfect. Oh. Oh, God. The freaking vengeance right there. Oh, my God. That was beautiful. Anybody else around here? Okay, I knew it. I knew there was more. There's always more enemies. The moment you think you're freaking done with enemies, there's always like one or two more just waiting to destroy your soul. That's all it is. It's the rule. It's Dark Souls. What was that? I thought I heard something. Oh my God. Okay, what's this right here? Ooh, a buckler. Don't I already have one of those? Okay, hold on. Before I go into my menu, what's gonna kill me? Okay, let's go over here so nothing can... Oh, I knew it. Someone's shooting shit. Fuck you. Nope. Fuck off. You're not going to be able to hit me from where I'm standing over here. Okay, let me see. Buckler. Ooh, okay. It's better. It's better. I guess we'll use that. It looks like a hat. Looks like a hat. Wow, guys. Shields be hats now. What the hell? Why can't I use it? Why does it have an X over it? Why do you have an X over you? What's the problem? Oh my God. It's because I don't have enough freaking skill. Man, I am terrible, but I do have a lot of souls, and we're going to use those as soon as possible, so... the moment we find another bonfire... Do I go down here? I don't know, I'm going to explore up here a little bit more. What's this over here? Oh God, no you don't, no you don't. Can I have your sword, please? Oh no, holy shit, nope. Oh God, I'm not two-handing it. This is bad. Come on. Yes! Oh, thank you. Whew, okay. God, that was close. That was too close. Okay, anything else over there? No, okay. Oh boy, witching urn. What in the fuck are those? Let's go here. Let me see. Explodes to do magic damage. Oh yeah. We're gonna do that, but we're gonna probably wait to use those later. Oh, it's a door. I wonder what's behind here. Oh God, is this a boss fight? I'm not ready for a boss fight. Bonfire. Yes. Wait, what's gonna kill me in here? Is that an enemy? Is that an enemy? Are you an enemy? Oh, no, you're not an enemy. Okay. Holy shit. Okay. Right now, immediately, we're gonna freaking sit down and we're gonna travel back to Majula and level the shit. What am I doing? Majula, yes. We're gonna go back to Majula and level the crap out of ourselves because we still have a couple more souls that we need to crush. And then we can level up, which is so necessary. I want to use the sword. I'm tired of using the damn dagger. I mean, come on. Come on, guys. Okay, let's grab this shit. That's not where I wanted to be. Oh, God. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, use... Ooh, I can use two of them at once. Yes. Oh, my God. 1,600. Look at that. Using all three of these. Yes. Okay, actually, I think I'm going to use one of these as well. Make myself human again. Oh, I am whole once again. Now I actually have all my HP. We'll get our life back. Could have done that afterwards because I was going to travel anyways, but whatever. Okay, we're going to talk to you. Wait, hold on. Actually, before we do anything else... Crap! Oh, stop it! I don't want to talk to you no more. No, I'm back. What do I need to be able to use the damn sword? 10 dexterity and 7 strength. That's exactly what we're going to go for immediately so I can at least use a sword. Okay, so 7 strength, one of those, and 10 dexterity. Okay, let's see. Confirm that shit. Okay. Before we level anything else up, we're going to put that damn sword on. Nope, we're done with you. Absolutely done with you. Actually, yeah, we'll get rid of you for the sword, which we can use now. Good. Okay, let's put the... No, wrong. Okay, the sword. Okay, yes! Oh my God, finally! Okay, and we can two-hand the sword. Yes! Ooh! Okay, I like it. I like it. Okay, hell yes. Alright, level up a little bit more. We still got some more souls. What are we gonna level up? Let's see here. I could get more life. I kind of need more. Crap. I need more life. I'm going to go straight life right now. I got enough to use the sword, which is kind of sad that now I can finally use a damn sword. But is that everything? Can I level up one more time or is that everything? Am I out? Oh, I need 900 now. Oh, God. It begins. Okay. Let's go back to wherever the hell we were. Where are we? Is it here? Oh, it's the Cardinal Tower. There we go. Cool. Okay, we're back. We're back in the saddle again. Okay, who are you? Oh, you're a merchant. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna be so freaking pissed if I can buy a better weapon. Oh my god. 135? What I have is 100. Damn you. Oh, look at this stuff. Oh my gosh, I could have totally bought this. I could have totally bought this stuff, guys. Look at this armor. Oh my gosh, the moment I had a chance. Ooh, more. Oh, health. Throwing knives. Ooh, you even have some magic? Oh my gosh, this person's like a gold mine right now. What the hell are these? Bright bug. Inflict more damage and receive less damage. Okay, what's this do? Activate Pharos contraption. What the hell is a Pharos contraption? I have no idea. Restore living things from petrification. Oh, this is what we need to buy to go back to the very beginning. That guy was in stone. Okay, so we got that. And what's this? Oh, oh my god. Son of a bitch. I need to get 1,000 souls so I can... Oh my god. I'm going to do a little bit of farming. I'm going to do a little bit of farming, that's for sure. Okay, I'm going to get some throwing knives because these really help me when I am just about to die and I need to get those quick last minute kills in. Okay, well, I definitely have to pick up some of this stuff. I am definitely going to pick up this key. Probably going to pick up some of these life gems. Oh, God, I need to prepare a little bit before we go onward, because I am struggling like crazy. So, yeah, we're going to call this episode here. Between episodes, I'm not going to do much. I'm probably not going to level any, but I'm going to get a couple of items, get some souls, and be a little bit more prepared. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and as always... Thanks for stopping by, stay awesome, and I'll see you in the next episode.